Today's video is for everyone who has those days when you're wondering, does anyone hear me? Does anyone even know why I'm here? Does it matter? Like, am I sharing my gifts and my talents and my energy with the world? And is anyone paying attention? That's who I'd like to address today. So first of all, I want you to know that you matter. But I can tell you that, and if you don't believe that you matter, if you don't feel like you matter, I can tell you 2,000 times a day, and it's not going to sit with you, it's not going to sink in, or you're not going to be able to hear it, it's not going to resonate with your very being, because you have a belief that contradicts that. So what do you do on those days when you're wondering, do I matter? Well, here's a little information that I learned many, many years ago. And I believe it was, I learned it from Jack Canfield. He has been a beautiful, wonderful mentor in my life for years and years and years. And I love when these thoughts come to me and remind me. And this morning I was talking to a woman and she was wondering like, okay, I'm going to do my weekly Clubhouse and I'm not sure if I should do it. I don't know if anyone's paying attention. Does it really matter if I don't show up? And I reminded her of this on the Clubhouse call. And I thought, you know, this would be a great topic to share with people on today's video because you do matter. So let's think about this. Whatever it is that you are doing in your life, whether you're a C-level executive, whether you're a server, whether you're a flight attendant, whether you're a janitor, whether you're a lifeguard, whatever it is that you're doing, someone needs you. And because someone needs you, you matter. So what happens when you don't show up? Maybe one or two days, nothing really is going to happen. But remember, in all of these videos, I'm always talking about everything is energy, right? So if you're having a day where your energy is low, you're feeling low levels of self, self-esteem, self-confidence, self-image, self-love, self-worth, you're feeling those low levels of self. That creates a ripple effect energetically, and it goes out, and if you're in contact with others, they're going to feel it. Likewise, people who are hoping that they connect with you, whether it's by phone or social media or in Clubhouse, those people are counting on you. Now, that's not to say that you are responsible for how they feel, but it is to remind you that you matter. Because if they're counting on you, there's something about you and your energy, the message that you share and how you show up in life that those people are looking for. So if you tell yourself, oh, just for today, it doesn't matter. Okay, but when you tell yourself one time, just today, it doesn't matter, it gets easier and easier every single day to say, and then probably today it doesn't matter either, and today it doesn't matter. And then when you have all those todays that you shove in and they become a week and a month and a year, and you realize that you're depressed and you're in anxiety and you're feeling low levels of self, and then you stop and you say, how did I get here? Well, it's because you allowed one thought about do I matter, one question, do I matter, to be answered negatively. And when you follow that thought in a negative way, now you start to spiral down into that negative rabbit hole of, okay, life isn't going where I need it to go. But the thing is, you do matter. People need you. Even if all you're going to do today is go for a walk and smile at the person who you walk past, smile. And I know, you know, if we're wearing a mask, sometimes it's hard to tell, but smile a smile that goes from your face to your ears because it will show up in your eyes and you don't know what that person was going through that day. Maybe you smiling at them and them seeing that smile in your face will do something for them energetically that you have no idea what you've put into place for that other person. So if you feel that you can't do something good for yourself today, Go out and do something good for someone else and watch how that energy comes back to you tenfold. And every time you ask yourself, do I really matter? Is anyone listening? The answer is always yes. Now, if you have any challenges in this self, levels of self, and wondering, do I matter? And how you answer that question in a really bold way, I invite you to visit masteringyourbeliefs.com. Spend some time there, look around, pay attention to what calls to you, and then act on it. And if you have any questions, remember, ask your sensei. In the meantime, this is Nancy Muller, the one and only Life Sensei, saying ciao for now.